definitely my testimony, and I'm sure it's the testimony of the rest of these fellows too. Jesus, you're the center of my joy.